Good morning. I'm Terry Sweetser. I'm Vice President for Stewardship and Development at the UUA. We're at the top of the Rhode Island Convention Center, and I and 80 other brave souls are about to go over the edge. We're going to start in hope and land on the side of love.
As a kid, I've been a lifelong UU. Growing up in church, every Sunday I heard the words that love is more positive force for good than fear. And I think that's what this fundraiser really captures. You know, working towards the greater good because you overcome fear. You know, you do it for love. And that's what this really means to me.
We need to be brave, to take risks, to show courage, to be vulnerable in order to live into the truth of the message of radical love. I'm so happy for how Unitarian Universalism continually calls me to be brave.
A bright new day is dawning.